Okay, so I showed some squad goals on the rebounder. Now I'll show kind of how the jogging works, which ends up being actually pretty intense.